Aryan. Mariel, wake up.
What is it? I'm trying to get some sleep.
Something is wrong with Aryan. I think she passed out.
What do you mean?
I saw her lying on the floor, and I think we need to call the doctor now, please.
I thought you said she passed out.
Yeah, because earlier when I got here, she was lying on the floor.
She looks perfectly fine to me. If you girls will excuse me.
I know what I saw. I saw you lying on the floor and you had no pulse because I checked.
Well, you can see I'm fine. I think it's just your imagination.
I'm sure of what I saw. I'm sure.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Why?
About yesterday, I know what I saw. I'm not crazy or making things up. I saw you lying on the floor lifeless. You got no pulse. I don't know. I just can't forget it and act like nothing happened. I thought I lost you yesterday.
I really appreciate your concern, but I'm really fine. You got nothing to worry about.
No secret?
Thank you. Hey bro, look at this. Did you know that?
Babe. Wait, guys, sorry. Babe. I need to go outside.
Why?
I was downloading an app and I ran out of data. I need to buy a load.
Where can you buy that around?
I think I saw a nearby 7-Eleven around. I'll just get it there.
Okay, babe. Don't sit down.
Okay, babe, I won't. I'll be back, guys.
Bro, again. Guys, here. Did any of you notice the girl over there?
Yes, the weird one.
Huh? Why did you say that?
She keeps gazing at her mirror every second. It's creepy.
Right. I wanna go talk to her.
Wait, what about your girl?
She's not gonna find out because I'm gonna make it fast. Hi, I'm Josh, and you are? I get it. You're not talking type kind of person. Do you mind if I ask for your contact? Maybe we can talk on phone sometime, and to know each other. Come on. Why are you mute? You don't understand English? Or you're just a pain of bitch? It's just a waste of time. You're not even that pretty. And you are not my type bitch.
So how did it go?
Not good. Can you believe she keep ears to everything Appa saying and ignore me? I look stupid, man.
So you're stupid.
Sorry, I'm late. There is so much traffic.
It's okay. About the dog, I came up with a new plan.
Can I ask you something?
What is it?
What is it about this dog? And why is it so important to you?
I think this question is irrelevant and none of your business. But if you must know, this doll is gift given to me by my mom. Just wanna retrieve it.
And you think one of your spirits has it?
Yeah, it's why I came up with a new plan.
So, what's your plan?
Come closer.
Little.
gonna stay the night. He told me you were gonna stay the night.
Oh, babe. Check this out.
What?
I think there's something to meet after all. Look.
Oh, I don't think that's something, babe. It's more like there's someone in the
room. Oh, I will go, babe.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
No. You wait here. Okay.
Okay, babe.
Trust me.
Hello? Are you okay? You need help?
Hello, John. Remember me?
You? You are the girl from the bar? The bitch that snubbed me? So you thought?
Yeah, I'm a bitch. I love being bitch, but coming from you is an insult. Don't you get it? When a girl snub you, it simply means she's not interested. And what you should do is let her be and be a gentleman and not call her names.
Take your bitch ass out of the way, or I will run you over.
I'm not done yet.
What the?
Get away from me! What do you want? Why can't I move? Who are you? You seem like a nice girl. Just love me.
Babe, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's go.